The Six Daughters program has taught me many things, but what has really stuck out with me to me was the a CPC, what I call a CPC acronym or concept. C representing confirmation. What really stood out to me was that the mothers, the mentor mothers that we had, who are very loving and very, very vulnerable and open to us about their life stories, really taught me that before even joining with your partner, your husband, to be specific, it's important to get the confirmation of God. Having that peace, knowing that you are in His will, that is very important. And that stuck out to me. P representing the prophetic, you know, the fact that throughout the program, over and over, we have been ministered to in different ways through prophetic giftings of each other, the daughters, other sisters, and also the mentor mothers. And that ministered because that represented hope and a future, you know, what God's plans were for us or are for you. So that was inspiring. And the last letter of the acronym is the other C, which represents community. And a program like this should not be underestimated. And this is one that I would definitely encourage other churches to get on board and do. Community is important and mentorship is. And it really emphasized to me the importance of having someone to lean on, someone to get counsel from, someone to get advice from. It really does steer in the right direction. And I thank God and I'm very grateful for community. So Six Daughters was a blessing to me. And I hope that through this, I'll be able to bless others.
So on Saturday afternoons, when we have Six Daughter meetings, the mentor moms would come and we'd have a time of devotion, of impartation and prayer. And one particular session that stood out in my mind was a mom that she was an advocate for the family. And she mentioned that she would travel outside of Kingston, all over the island, to help women, particularly in campaigning against abortion, and doing it in a practical way. That meant getting supplies, helping the new mom to cope with the stressors of caring for this new life. And I could see that coming out in her presentation, and it was really impactful for me, that she not only spoke about marriage and the family, but she sacrificed in a personal and a tangible way. And I believe that that is something that I'd want to emulate as well. The Six Daughters mentorship program was a wonderful experience. I made new friends, and it was really, really good to have someone who you knew not only had your interests at heart and practical development as a young woman in terms of learning new recipes and that sort of thing, but was really ministry oriented. And what I'll take away from the experience and what I'll take away from Auntie Yvonne is that the things that we learn in developing as future wives, there are things that will impact the kingdom of God and that will impact Jamaica as a whole. So it's not just for us, it's for generations to come. And I've kind of caught the bug, and I want to continue it in terms of investing in young women and teaching them about marriage and family. And I just look forward to just walking into all that God has for me and being an awesome wife one day.
My entire Six Daughters experience has been challenging. I initially didn't want to be a part of Six Daughters. I just happened to be standing next to somebody that Auntie Yvonne wanted to be, and I kind of just got roped in. And because I'm nice, I kind of turned up. And the first couple of months, it was kind of like, okay, why am I here? I just was pressing on. And I went home for Christmas in December, and my dad had a heart attack, and I was struggling in school, and I was just kind of going through an emotional turmoil. And I came back to Jamaica and I was like, yeah, I'm done with Six Daughters. This is not the best thing I could be doing with my time right now. And I was ready to tell Auntie Yvonne, I'm done. And then the Lord was like, Giselle, I need you to honor your commitment. And I was like, are you serious? And he's like, yes, this is what I have for you right now. So I continued for the next 6 months, and I don't think the Lord like taught me how to be a better wife. I'm not a wife yet, but not a wife or a better woman. I think for Six Daughters, for me, was about being a better daughter to the Lord. And He taught me about obedience. And that was a difficult time of just choosing to not go with my emotions and with my own will, but trusting the Lord and trusting His hand for this time. He taught me about the importance of prayer, continual, constant prayer about everything, like not just what I think He wants to hear, but even the bits of me that were just raw and uncomfortable. And He taught me about especially offense, when one of the mothers was talking about offense and how every time she felt offended by her husband, she said, the Lord taught her that you have to set yourself right with me first before you go and deal with the offense. And that really spoke to me, because I'm kind of a, if you offend me, we're done, I'm gone, bye. And the Lord is like, I need you to come to me. We're going to deal with it. I'm going to show you from my perspective. I'm going to heal whatever hurts in you. And then you're going to go to that person and you're going to work it out, because it's about people, it's about relationship, and that's what I desire for you. So it was interesting and challenging, and towards the end it was a real blessing, and just the faithfulness of the Lord through that time was really, my confidence was really something I held on to.
I came across Six Daughters at a point where I needed godly counsel regarding courtship, as I was at a place of brokenness and hurt and knew I needed a change. And I sought the Lord about, you know, I needed the help of the Lord at that point in my life. And so coming into Six Daughters, I got the opportunity to hear the testimonies from the mentor moms, and I have truly learned a lot regarding marriage, courtship, what your life should be like in terms of just your basic approach towards entering into courtship. And I was really moved by some of these testimonies. One of the most important things that stood out to me was just the fact that marriage is not for us per se, it's for the fulfillment of the Lord's purpose in our lives and in the lives of others as well through our union. So hearing the testimonies from the mentor moms has really given me a reality check. So now I understand that it is not always about us, the individuals. However, it is for the fulfillment of Christ's purpose in us as well as in the lives of others. And I think this is very important for young people to know. I would encourage anyone, especially persons that grew up in single parent homes or broken homes, basically, to be a part of this mentorship program, as persons will be able to have gain knowledge as to how to be a wife and how to approach relationships from a godly perspective. It is extremely important for our society, as many persons in society have a misconception towards marriage on a whole. And it is something for persons to know, to hear from various persons that have been in marriages for many years or a few years, just the raw reality of what it really entails and how important Christ should be in the midst of all of this. And I'm really grateful that I've gotten the opportunity to be a part of Six Daughters, so that I will now be able to pass this on to someone else. And I am just in a better place, and I'm so grateful for that. I came in as someone who was broken, I can say that. However, I am now in a more whole place. I'm healed. We have times of prayer for persons having situations, personal situations dealing with, and we're prayed for and encouraged in the Lord. And I'm really happy I got the opportunity to be a part of this mentorship movement.